We're gonna get you guys going right now. We're gonna have a little competition. We're gonna do left side versus right side. If you guys have been to our shows before, you already know this is a pretty good tradition that we do to get you guys piped up. All right, this side first. On the count of three, you guys are gonna get as loud as you possibly can. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3. All right, that was pretty good. All right, my left side. You guys are up next, here we go. On the count of three, scream as loud as you possibly can. Ready, 1, 2, 3. Ooh, right side. They gave you guys some competition. All right, here we go, right side one more time. Here we go, ready? 1, 2, 3. Left side, show them what's up. Here we go, ready? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, here we go. All right, guys, there's a couple of friendly reminders for you guys. We have a couple aisles right here on your left and right sides. It's going to keep those aisles clear. We're going to have our performers go ahead and run through those. If you guys are standing on those aisles, you guys will get run over. Pretty self-explanatory. Also, keep this whole entire whole runway clear. This is where all the magic's going to happen. So are you guys ready? Are you guys ready to see the second Decayed Brigade show of Midsummer?
I want you to have fish.
Got you.
You have no right to touch me!
You and your rock bed and breakfast each other.
And yearning shall avail me not.
Are you sure it's safe to get that close?
Fish you! Let's go the long ways. What's done is done.
Very good.
Thank you. have committed to commands with this. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through. I would like to understand your feelings toward people who fear the supernatural, ghosts, spirits, and other intangible forces beyond the veil. Do you share this fear? Oh, what lies beyond the veil of death is, after all, the ultimate unknown. And what could inspire fear more than the terror of uncertainty? Oh, I'm sorry we're out of time for this session. We'll talk again very soon.
Remember when you ran away and I got on my knees and begged you not to leave because I'd go berserk? Well, you left me anyhow, and then the days got worse and worse, and now you see I've gone completely out of my mind. And they're coming to take me away, ha-ha, they're coming to take me away, ho-ho, hee-hee, ha-ha, to the funny farm where life is beautiful all the time, and I'll be happy to see those nice young men in their clean white coats, and they're coming to take me away.
Like you, but I do.
I swore an oath to do no harm, and I mostly meant it.
Banana, terracotta, terracotta pie. Banana, 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 terracotta. Banana, terracotta, terracotta pie.
Is the grizzly reaper mine? Please let Zone 6 go
into
Zone 5.
All right, let's all make some noise for the Decayed Brigade! Thank you guys for coming to our second show of the evening. Be back at 4:30 for our third and final show of Midsummer Scream!
A little bit of pain from the liquid that I drained. Why?